Oh, back on my clearing job this morning. It's been a few days, but still hadn't rained, so it's nice and dusty dry, so not gonna be able to start the fire back today, but I think they're calling for some rain tomorrow, so I'm going to work on cutting up all the logs that I took down the other day when I was here and getting some more trees cleared out and stacked up so when it does rain I can start burning. So pretty much everything's clear here. I've got a few more little stragglers along that edge to take out, and then I get to start clearing the backyard. So it's going to be a fun filled day today.
So I got all my logs cleaned up, and now let's see where I need to drop that. I probably just need to drop it that way. I need to take out one more scoop right here, chop a few roots. Definitely a lot more labor intensive cutting all the wood. put out of it, and it's not really a return on all that work. But in the end, if I don't have as much stuff to burn, the burning will go a little, well, you fall over. The burning will go a little quicker, so it's kind of a wash. Makes everything take longer. Try not to break it. I have to break it off. There we go. Get down.
You want to know what will ruin your day? Wanting to grab that one little tree, and it broke one dead branch out of that pine tree, come down, broke the bottom windshield and the top windshield. Well, that was $1,000 screw up.
Now I'm pissed off. It hit right there at the seam. Broke both glasses. $1,000 for glass. Get it installed. Then I gotta get it re-tinted. That's gonna probably be another $250-$300 for him to come out. It's not like you can just take this to get window tinted. It's got to be a mobile guy. Aggravating, but such is life. There goes the profit for today. Look at that, just spider webbed up. Got, I don't know how the bottom one cracked like that. Is what it is. Ain't nothing you can do about it now. But I can guarantee you, these little trees right here are about to. I'm about to take my anger out on these trees. I can't even talk to this dog. Bad shape. It had a lot of scratches anyways, but still wasn't cracked. Now it's cracked. Welcome to Owning Equipment. Got to drive an hour extra. That way if I hit it with something else, it'll won't be breaking a new windshield. Just the aggravation part. If I take the glass out, the painting they have to take out, then I gotta leave it with no glass in it. It'll probably rain. So it's honestly easier just for him to come out. Replacing on site. They really don't charge much more because pretty much all car windshields and everything they replace on site as well. One of them things. I know everybody's gonna say I need a guard over the windshield. I probably do, but I don't like looking through them, so. Just hear me complain about a broken glass. It's been quite a while since I've broke one. Probably 4 or 5 years. Nature fighting back. sand right there. Just wanted to make sure he could get out of there. Pretty good little load. Pretty much you have to be a logger now to take any of this stuff off. With the market so tight now, there was like a, when toilet paper was a shortage, you couldn't get the wood to the mill quick enough. Now they don't even want it, so. That'll get him to take it to the places he goes to. So he's got log trucks and little small trailers because there's no access for a tractor trailer to fit in here. So that's the reasoning for that. Want to clear some more and go ahead. Got a few more logs. Keep on making progress. I'm still pushing them over and cutting at least one log out of them. Kind of helped eliminate my waste. You break windshields out or get a chunk of wood to the face. That'll make a good blooper. I'm on a roll today. Thank you. break all these up.
Lunchtime update. So I started right there about mid-morning, and I've cleared all the way up here to just about behind the house. I'm going to save a few of those trees up there, but they want to clear all this out. They're going to start planting fruit trees and all that in here, so they need a lot of sunlight for that. So I'm going to leave some of the nicer hardwood trees around here, but take out all the pine trees and gum trees and get this cleaned up. But yeah, I've made it all the way up to there. Now I'm going to sort these logs out and start over there, knocking some more down and working my way back up that side.
Second load going out. Thank you. sand. They ain't got a whole lot of, don't take much to spin. Alrighty then. I'm gonna hop on the dozer and clean some of that mess up so I can actually see what I got. Make some room to drop some more trees down. Fire. It's not worth my time to change all the breed.